Alright, what's up, David?
Sup.
Home Sterling Baseball, I'm going to roll the die right here to see if we're going to do the top case or the bottom case in here. I think they're top and bottom. Actually, I haven't opened it yet. Are they top and bottom or are they left and right? That'd be tragic if I did the whole thing for top and bottom. Slice it open and it's left and right. You know what I mean? Usually the top and bottom. Ah, it's left and right. Wouldn't you know it? It's a good thing I checked. Woo! But it looked like a fool. Look at that big red marker. Sometimes I look like a fool already, though. Anyways, right? What the hell is that big red marker, Irving? Son of a gun. Alright, we're going to go number one and number two. Wow. Right there. One and two. If we roll an odd number, we're going to open number one. If we roll an even number, we're going to open number two. Ready? Lucky number 13. That's an odd number. Go bust number one. Break number one gets box case number one. Good luck. This can't go on any further. Where is everything? They came in here to steal all my stuff. Where's the blade? You know where the blade is?
Yeah.
Yeah. Remember that big red marker? No, and now they don't. Alright. Well, we don't need a big red marker. We need the blade, though. Good luck, everybody. Four box case number one.
Black marker.
Look at that. Mike Trout is on the cover. You can get Trout autos in this. It's possible. I think there's even a Pujols auto. Much different packaging. Probably some foam in here. Probably some foam. Gotta fill it with some foam. Nope. Some cardboard laid out. Look at that. Wow. This is just boom. We're gone.
Ready?
Look at that. Irving's going for the salsa. That's the jalapeno kind, huh? Good luck. Six packs, three autos per. One base on the front. Good luck, everybody. We got Steve Clevenger. I don't know who that is. For the Cubs, rookie. Clevenger. Very nice. First autograph of the break is Nick Castellanos. Boom, for the Tigers. All autographs are on card, or of the base kind, like most of them, the prospects. Very nice. Castellanos Tigers. We got Steve Bean from the Cardinals, St. Louis Cardinals. Steve Bean and Austin Ani. Austin Ani, I still don't know how to say it. It's a nice first pack right there. I would have taken that pack. Three on-card autos. Boom. I would have taken it to the movies. Wined it, dined it, brought it back home, busted it open. Nice. We got a refractor to 199. 199 Casey Crosby. It's got a big scratch going down it. Right down the middle of his glove right there. 11 of 199. That's Detroit. Refractor. Here's your autos. Anthony Goes, rookie. On-card rookie auto. Another line going through that one. Blue Jays. Mike Zanino. Boom, there's the first Zanino for the Mariners. Sick. Zanino. And Peter O'Brien. Peter O'Brien for the Yankees. And Peter O'Brien. Oh, we got a redemption on here. First, we got a Nationals duel, Bryce Harper and Anthony Rendon, next in line.
Seager's a redemption.
Who is?
Seager.
Corey Seager's a redemption?
Yeah.
All right. We got Athletics, Bruce Maxwell, Oakland Athletics. Brian Johnson for the Boston Red Sox. And, oops. This is the first break, George. Sterling Auto Showcase. Bryce Harper. First one. Bam. Showcase Auto Bryce Harper. That's the redemption.
Nice.
First. Who's got him on this one? C-Mag 100. Sterling Showcase. That's the card. That's the gold card. Well, I don't think it's a gold one. It'll probably say gold refractor if it was a gold one, but that's the card that's on, like, the sales sheet, I think. The sideways card. It's got a thing in the middle. That's the museum-like card. Silver, wow. Museum-like card, really? What's it number to? What do you got? Out of 25? Oh, that's a really big card, then. Sterling Auto Showcase, Bryce Harper. Oh, sick. Never mind. First box mojo. All right, here we go. Reimer Liriano for the Padres, number to 199. Refractor. We got a Luke Bard for the Minnesota Twins. Luke Bard, Twins. There's a sticker auto, Mitch Ney. Our first one on a sticker. Blue Jays didn't make the cut. And another sticker one right behind it. Jamie Callahan. Alright, pack five. Matt Moore. Rookie card. Bay Rays. Alright, first up you got Jonathan Singleton for the Astros. Nice, Jonathan Singleton. Still quite streaky auto. Here's our first refractor auto. Keon Barnum for the White Sox, number to 199. Nice, the whole card, just straight refractor with an auto. And Chris Heston. Chris Heston from the Giants. Pack number five. First. This one's got, it's got this redemption thing in it. That's what I was like, wow, this one's got extra stuff. Reimer Liriano, again, this is the black refractor, number to 25, 12 out of 25 for the Padres. This color refractor is a black parallel. Ty Hensley for the Yankees. Autograph. Ty Hensley. We got a refractor. Lewis Brinson. Sorry. Texas Rangers. Lewis Brinson. Black refractor. That's a black refractor. Numbered out of 25. 21 out of 25. Lewis Brinson. And a refractor auto of Albert Almora. Holy crap. Number to 199. Nice. Good stuff. Albert Almora. 199. Hell of a first box, man. I'll tell you that. Good stuff. It's only box one. Here we go. Box two. Another redemption here. We got a Jeremy Hefner refractor rookie for the New York Mets, number to 199. Jeremy Hefner. A Matt Moore refractor. Two base cards in this one. Gave us an extra base card, number to 199. Still a rookie card, Matt Moore. Tony Renda for the Nationals. That's a sticker auto, Tony Renda. And refractor auto, Carson Kelly for the Cardinals. Little sticker one there. And this redemption is prospect autograph of Addison Russell. Very nice. For the Athletics, yes. I think that's Athletics. Addison Russell. Athletics. Jose Campos, prospect card for the Yankees. Refractor auto Kyle Zimmer, Kansas City Royals, number 199. Devin Marrero for the Boston Red Sox. And Francisco Lindor for the Cleveland Indians. All right, he made it in again. Back-to-back years, Bowman Sterling. Lindor, still good. Still has some value. There's that prospect card again. Second one. Nick Franklin, Mariners. Nick Franklin. This way we got Yasmuel Valentin, the Los Angeles Dodgers. There you go. Nicholas Travieso for the Reds. And Striker Trahan for the Arizona Diamondbacks. Oops. Oh, sorry. Another redemption. Cover it back up. We got a refractor, Nick Castellanos for the Tigers. Drew Storen, you have the Kansas City Royals. Castellanos to 199. Patrick Wisdom for the Cardinals. Patrick Wisdom, focus for me. There you go, Patrick Wisdom. And Matt Adams for the Cardinals. Cardinals stacking hits. Took the fourth or fifth Cardinal. And the redemption is prospect autograph of Garrett Cole for the Pirates. Very nice, Garrett Cole. Bryce Harper, Addison Russell, Garrett Cole. This is our big hit so far, yeah? Anybody just joining the blog room? Bryce Harper, like, auto showcase museum-like card, apparently. Well, there's our first gold refractor. It's going to be the Mets, Kirk Nieuwenhuis, rookie gold. Come on, focus, man. What's up with this camera tonight? There we go. Get a good look at the gold. Nice looking card. Sharp. One black and one gold. Tyrone Taylor for the Brewers. Tyrone Taylor. Oops. Daniel Straley. Athletics. And Taijuan Walker for the Mariners. Card. Taijuan's back in it. Back in it to win it. 1 year removed. Taijuan was 1 year removed. Took 2011 off. Came back to 2012, I'm saying. You know, it's like a hiatus. Here's your duel for the box. Blue Jays duel, Brett Lowry and Travis Darnaud. No longer a Blue Jay, that Darnaud. He is a Met. Kevin Gausman for the Orioles. Nice. Jesse Winker, Cincinnati Reds. That's the one you want, huh?
Yeah. Woohoo, it's coming to me.
Jesse Winker. Nice. And more Reds, David Vidal. David Vidal.
Love you, Sean.
Box two. Here comes box Trace. Oh, I see a gold.
I see a gold one, guys.
Edward Cabrera for the Rockies. Refractor to 199. 199. The gold one's right behind it. Which is the top? Right here, I think. Look. Atlanta Braves, Lucas Sims. Very nice. I think that's Ed.
Goldie.
Ace fan 7. That's a beauty. Look at that one, Ed. Nice. Look at the Sims. That is a 29 of 50. Card. And there's a black refractor right behind it. What a peck. This is a Marcus Stroman Blue Jays black refractor auto. Right behind the gold one. Can't get the focus. Camera's just sucking tonight. Sorry, Stroman. And Eddie Butler. Rockies. I think it's because the cards are so shiny. It's like it's focusing on itself. The camera's like reflecting back and focusing on the camera.
That's my excuse.
Nah, right. You don't know, even doing these shiny cards. You know, what's it? Ooh, we got a printing plate. Man, this stuff is loaded. First case is load. Id. Jordan Danks, White Sox. Jordan Danks, White Sox. Got a refractor auto to 199. Barrett Barnes for the Pirates. Barrett Barnes. There you go. Victor Roach for the Brewers. Victor Roach for the Brewers. Kyle Zimmer, autographed printing plate, one of Juan for the Kansas City Royals. Drew Storen. Kyle Zimmer, autographed plate on card, 1-1. Tight. Anthony Rizzo and Javier Baez. Cubbies, duel. Andrew Smorrell for the Blue Jays. Smorrell. 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 I think it's something like that. Smorrell, Smorrell, Smorrell. Gavin Cecchini for the Mets. And Mitch Haniger for the Brewers. Boom. Shelby Miller, number to 199 refractor. Damn, Shelby Miller is making his third appearance in Bowman Sterling. Guy needs to get called up to the big leagues, is what that means, Irving. Doesn't mean they can't get enough of him. James Ramsey for the James Ramsey for the Cardinals.
Make the guy feel good.
Jeez. James Ramsey,
the five-year prospect.
Kevin Plawecki for the Mets. And Stephen Piscotty. Stephen Piscotty for the Cardinals. A lot of Cardinals coming, huh? Yeah. Cespedes rookie card, Athletics. There we go. We got a D-back, Chris Owings. Chris Owings, seen him in Platinum a couple years ago. Sean Nolan, Blue Jays. Damn, a lot of Blue Jays in this stuff too. Sean Nolan for the Jays and for the Tampa Bay Rays. Chris Archer, rookie auto. Chris Archer. First Ray, I think.
I think that's the first Ray. I think so.
Don't you think? Got a thing. There's one of these a box. That's what you get. One a box. Taiwan Walker for the Mariners. Got Tyler McQuinn for the Cleveland Indians.
Nice.
And Zero Cruel's Grill. Richard Schaefer for the Rays. And Jonathan Shoop for the Orioles. Jonathan Shoop, Shoop-a-doop. What was that song? Remember that? TLC? Was that TLC? I don't know. It was probably like Salt-N-Pepa. Shuba Duke. I don't know what time I think this girl is. Salt and Pepper, yeah. I'm not gonna sing it. Don't worry. You guys worry about me. I know I can't sing. I'm not gonna try. Yeah, I'm gonna try to start singing stuff, man. Red Sox is the duel. Yep. All right, we got Jamie Jarman. I have no idea. How do you say that? Have any ideas? What's this guy's name?
Jamie Jarman. Where's he from?
He is from.
Who is that?
Spiders. Part of the draft. There's a quarterback. 2011 Gatorade Delaware Player of the Year.
Yeah.
Wow. Delaware. There's not a whole lot of players in Delaware. That's like the smallest state. Or probably Jamie. Probably Jamie Jarman. Probably not Jaime. All right. Travis Jankowski. Padres. Delaware. Player of the Year of Delaware. You probably, that'd be like Player of the Year for Silmar. Bam. Just kidding. Courtney Hawkins for the White Sox. Courtney Hawkins for the White Sox. All right. HK, LNK. Are you in this break? Yep, you have the Boston Red Sox. And this video is going to be uploaded as soon as we're done. I'll start uploading it, so if you missed the beginning of it, you can go check it out. We got another redemption and another prospect redemption. The other is our fourth. Miguel Sano. It's his third Bowman Sterling prospect card. Billy Hamilton auto. That's nice for the Reds. Little Billy Hamilton.
Mm-hmm.
Bowman Sterling auto. Man. Paul Blackburn for the Cubbies. And Cespedes rookie autograph for the Oakland Athletics. Yoenis Cespedes. Athletics, what?
Isn't that a good fifth autograph?
That's Heartbreak Cole with the Athletics, too, yeah. Doing work. It's good for him. We got some color. Is that color? Gold auto. Got a gold auto on the back of this one. Good luck to you. I want to see who it is. AJ Pollock to $199, rookie card. Wow, making his way back to Bowman Sterling, but as a rookie this time, AJ. Congratulations, AJ. You made it. He made it from 09 all the way to the bigs. Steve Clevenger. That was our first auto of the break, this kid right here. Second one, duplicate, rookie auto. Cubbies. Joey Gallo for the Rangers. And we got a gold auto. Second gold auto. Good luck. Here you go. Nolan Fontana of the Houston Astros. Wow, look at that goatee. Is that goatee right there? Is he wearing a chin strap? That's goatee. Oh, it's his cheeks too. I thought it went up his cheek. That's just a shadow on his cheek right there. Holy cow. Nice. 32 out of 50. Joe Montana. Nolan Fontana. It's a second gold. Two golds, two blacks on refractors and a printing plate. Colorful stuff, eh? Matt Harvey, New York Mets. There's your rookie autos. A lot of Blue Jays been coming out, by the way, too. Here's a DJ Davis. Matthew Olson, Athletics. More Athletics. Jeez. And another Anthony Goes rookie for the Blue Jays. Second one of that. Wow. J's and A's. A's, J's. What's his other team? A's, J's, and Reds. There you go. Ooh, that's a nice one. Making his return. Using the same picture. I've seen this picture in another card. Bowman Platinum picture. Bubba Starling, gold refractor, 26 out of 50. Kansas City Royals. Bubba Trubba. Dylan, that's nice. Tyler Skaggs for the D-backs. Raimer Liriano Padres to go with the refractors you got of him. And the last one is Pierce Johnson. Pierce Johnson. Last pack of the break. Thanks again, everybody that joined. Sorry if you didn't get nothing. Hopefully, if you don't have anything yet, maybe you'll land something right here. Nick Franklin, number to 199 for the Mariners. Nick Franklin. All right, then we got Peter O'Brien. Peter O'Brien. We got him once before. That's a duplicate. Peter O'Brien, Yanks. Bruce Maxwell for the Athletics. Duplicate. And a Brian Johnson for the Red Sox. Refractor auto. We did get him earlier, but it wasn't a refractor. To 199. 81 and 199. And that is our first four-box case of Bowman Sterling. Thank you, everybody. Peace.